Hello everybody, welcome back to Fallout 3. We're going to continue on our main quest line. Well, it's not our main quest line, it's a side quest line. And we're going to go ahead and do some mole rat repelling. So, let's see. Actually, I want to kind of unload some of my gear and maybe get my sniper rifle repellent. You know what I'm saying? No, let's see. Haven't found enough mole. So. Let's see. So, let's see. Let me see what you have for sale. Yay! Okay. So, sell me some stuff. I'm going to buy all the rounds if I can. And then I'm going to trade you basically everything else. So, that I don't need cells. So, I don't use those. Whoop. We got anything? Blaster. Spiked armor. DR9. That seems cool. Spiked armor. Skin packs. Yep. 636 caps. Okay, now is when I start selling you some stuff back. So, I'm gonna give you this and give you that. Wait, I want the one that I put on the top. No! It's my good one. I want that one back. Give you that one. Baseball, I don't need. Baseball bat, I'm gonna hold on to. Beer, I will sell you. Brass knuckles, I will sell you. The cameras, I will sell you. Carton cigarettes, I will sell you. Chinese pistol. Doesn't look like it does crap. I do have a, oh, there we go. Okay. Food sanitizer. I want those. I'll sell you all those grenades. Frag mines. Don't care about those. Hunting rifle. I'm holding on to. Laser pistol. You can have. Lead pipes. You can have. Let's see. Nuka-Cola. I'm holding on to those. You can have all that. You can have all that. See? That's why you hold on to all this crap. And then you sell it and you got... You're in business for good stuff. Okay, I'm gonna repair those together. Scotch I don't need. Scrap metal, I'm gonna sell that one dude. Silenced 10 mil pistol, that is awesome. And then the sniper rifle needs to be repaired. Stealth boy I don't need. Switchblade I don't need. Tire iron I don't need. Whiskey, wine, and the rest looks good. All right, I still came out on 33 caps. Yeah, I like that. Okay. So let's go ahead and exit out of this. EXX. There we
good
go.
Good hunting.
Okay. Have to go now. I'll see you later, lady. Let's go to Megaton. Yeah. Dad says so I'm just checking how it's all working out there on the recording PC. Make sure it's working fine. No glitches. Looks great. Elgato every once in a while gives me some like really, really weird glitching and stuff. Okay. That was weird. In-game. Huh? Yeah. Yeah, what is it? Let's see. Interested in buying some scrap metal?
I sure am, Sonny.
Well, that's good, fella. I've got, well, five, right. I think. 40.
Let me count
four.
Out your caps.
Thank you. All right. I have to go now.
Well, back to work.
Thank you. Let's get the heck out of here, because I got some weird screen tearing and clipping going on at the moment. Okay. Yeah, we'll be able to make it with that. I am, I've updated my computer to Windows 10, and this game is not quite compatible with Windows 10, so I had to do some, altering of the, background data, in this game, so it kind of stays functional. Otherwise, it would freeze up and halt on me over and over. Okay, it seems to have gone away. Hello! Oh, hey! Who are you? Oh, it's the crazy dude. Can you repair my gun?
Here to shop?
Lucky Harith, can you repair something for me?
Easy.
Can you repair my sniper rifle? That's what I want. 312 caps. Deal. Okay. Thanks, man. That's all I wanted. He done. Okay, so we can... I have to go now.
Until we meet again.
That's right, fella. Hello. Okay, now I'm going to set that to number 2. And we are ready to roll. We got the sweet sniper rifle on number 3. Yeah, sniper rifle. Let's try it out and see what it looks like. Blammo? Oh, blammo! Yeah, baby. We got a scope pistol. Got stim packs. Got a weapon here. Maybe I should get one of these as a fully auto weapon. Let's see, maybe if I make my stim packs 5, perhaps. So stim pack can be 5, and then 4 we can make our submachine gun, and they'll be our fully auto gun at the moment. This is a pretty good repair. Oh, we had an extra scope magnum, so we want to repair those together too. Up a little more. The doge. This is gonna be great. It's gonna blast people. Okay, so I have a repellent stick. I guess run around with this for now. It has some goo on the end of it. It's like green. All right. We'll find out what's happening. Who's up here? Where are you? Is it a mole rat? Is this a mole rat? Are you a mole rat up here? Hey, mole rat, come here. Oh, they like explode, man. Heck yeah. Give me some more mole rats. I want to make more of you guys blow up. That's awesome. The tepid sewers is where she said there'd be a bunch of them. That'll be interesting. This is all new area for me. A new exploration. The nice thing is it's been so long since I played this game that I don't really remember most of this stuff. Little things here and there remind me of it, but not much. Not much at all. Hello? Mole rat.
What's up, Wastelanders?
What's
this is Freedog Bow Wow, and you're listening to GNR.
Can I get in that building? Okay, that one's locked down.
We interrupt our regularly scheduled program.
Wow, what's that? Is that a big warehouse?
Not too long ago, I reported that a cat recently left for 101.
Can I get in there? Nope, can't get in there.
His name is James. Good guy. Turns out,
James,
my
pops.
I've got a new report here that says someone else has just climbed out of that hole.
Oh, that's me.
What the hell is going on down there?
It's me.
Revolution? Vacation?
Vacation.
Somebody fart?
Yep.
Your guess is as good as mine.
Somebody farted.
Until next time, this is Freedog. Ooh, and you're listening to Galaxy News Radio.
Okay.
Bringing you the truth.
Any mole rats? Needing some mole rats. I want to smash some mole rats. Where the heck is this place? Let's see if we can see it on the map. Data. World map. Oh, it's all the way across it, so I gotta go north and then cross the bridge. Can I even cross that bridge?
Into each
Oh, there's a small bridge crossing over here. Okay. Okay. Let's go check it out. I'm not gonna spend a lot of time searching these other buildings yet. I'll do that later on. We get a little bit beyond the standard quests and stuff here.
But someday the sun.
That building's also unusable. Hello. There's a lady down over there. Okay. Look at there's a raider. Well, hello.
When I think of you.
Let's see, can I hold my breath? Just wait for this guy to stop moving. Here he goes. This is it.
Some rain.
Nope. Hold on, waiting for it. Oh my gosh, this breathing is totally hard to control. BAM! I'm just gonna... Waiting for it.
But too much is falling in my...
I don't know how much ammo I have.
To each heart, some
we got a hit.
Must fall.
Let's finish him with this other shot. Right here. Boom! Oh, what? That was totally a solid shot right there. Oh, he just like exploded. What a poor soul. Man. Oh, there's two more right there. Oh! That guy's dead. Going right for the head. Yeah! Take that, you dirtbags. How the heck do I get across there now? What the poop? I'm not swimming across that thing. That's what you think. Some crazy talk. Oh, man, do I have to? Is that the way to get across there? That's gonna suck. I don't ever remember. Oh, there's a super duper mart, so we're pretty close to over here. I don't ever remember having to swim across a river, though. That sucks. Some radiation. Good old-fashioned radiation poisoning on my way over. Is there another bridge over here that I can cross?
Some
it's like a mini bridge. Well, that one's together. Okay. I know that I like Sunday, that. That sun is oh, man. I have low ammo on that. Okay, so maybe I should have been a little more hesitant to use my sniper rifle to waste my ammo on those douchers. All right, we need some mole rats. Just looking for some plain old mole rats. Just want to blast them, smack them. See what happens. Nuka-Cola. Empty Nuka-Cola bottle. Empty soda bottles. Is this a bum house? Oh, hey. That's mine. Got a bed here. Oh, hey, lunchbox. It's a grenade box. Got that. Duck and cover. I like it. Nothing else here? Okay. What's a duck and cover? What's that do for me? Boom! Increases explosives by one. Oh, this is that really goofy song. Any mines I should look notice? Any mines I need to look out for? No? This is a good crossroads right here. Oh, hey. Hey. What are you guys? They look like raiders. Look like raiders to me.
I'll stay right here.
Okay, we're gonna go blast. We're gonna get you some good shots on these guys. Boom. I see how people who are civilized hung you with automobiles. Oh, right in the crotch. How about in the chest? Uh-oh. Danger from what? Where are you? Pictures that the newsreel takes of me. Who's after me? Someone's after me. Oh, wild duck. Okay, here we go. Bingo, bango, bongo, he's so happy in the jungle, he refused to go. Okay. Don't want no penthouse, bathtub, cars, taxis, noise in my ear. Oh, there we go. Took your ass out. Come on, who else wants some, man? Took me only like 15 of my shots. Don't really have much ammo for that. Maybe I should switch back to my 10 mils, because I do have some ammo for those. And though it's smoking and it's crowded, they're too civilized to complain. As far as availability of ammo, they have a lighter on you right there. But hey, what you got for me, lady? They swim and they fish, but that's what I do all year round. I don't want to scare people, you know what I'm saying? Spike dart. Cool. I don't see anyone else down there. We can go down here and gather up our dead. We got some good dead down there. You guys got just blasted in the face. Woo! West Metro. Okay. Got a subway system? Is that what that is? Or at least we got all the way over, so now I don't have to really rely on swimming across the river anymore. Hey, I know there's some dead bodies over here for me to loot. Oh, what the frick? Oh, God! What did I loot the crab? No! Super mutants, man! Oh! Holy. Bastard. Oh my gosh, man! Some big fellas. Need some. Oh, I had a 5. Okay. Let's see. Ah, dang! Those guys are buff. Well, I guess I'm not looting those crap heads. I can blast their face. Oh! Ah, stupid super mutants, man. Ay. Oh, they got a minigun? Yes! Gonna make sure I don't get attacked from the back here. Make myself a little smaller. Boom. Big ones. This one's gonna go down here in a second. Keep it up! Keep it up, J-hole! Keep it up, J-hole! You're almost dead! Woo! Under heavy fire! Need backup! Need backup! Quick, man! Uh-oh. Oh. A couple people blasting at him from the top here. I'm definitely going over there and looting these guys after I kill them, though. That's a must, man. keep blasting them in the face. You guys got like some battle armor on or something. Boom! There was a good hit. There was a good hit. There's a good hit. Come on, one more. Oh, come on! Yeah, there's one down. Okay, I can blast this guy. He has a minigun. Pickpocket. Oh, it's a hunter. Hunter. Who's that guy? Hey, what's up, man? Who are you?
Well, sure.
Was this like a caravan dude? Strange meat. I don't know if I want the strange meat, man. No, I'm good. I'm good. What kind of meat is that you're selling anyways?
The very best kind. Try some. You've never tasted sweeter, I'll warrant.
Okay. Okay. I'll see you later, man. You and your homeboy? Who else were you with? I saw two people up there. Who's that? Who's
hey,
that way over there?
America. It's me, your president.
Oh, they're just called hunters. Okay.
Gotcha. Okay. Three dog hands. Okay. How's everyone?
I like your gear, though. I wonder if
and
I should kill them and steal their stuff.
Me.
They look alright. They look alright for the kill. You don't look like they're that strong.
Three dog. All
give me all this stuff,
know.
Man. Dang, that was crazy fight. Did not expect some crazy old, oh, look at all this stuff, man. We got some drugs. Got your hand.
Good fight, folks.
Got some,
they've recently stepped up patrols in the downtown DC ruins in response to increasing sightings of everybody's favorite freaks.
Yeah, super mutants. They were blasting me from far away. Yeah, we did it. Woo!
I'm guessing the entire cool. Wasteland would have been
over. So I should up my barter a little bit, but now let's go with
paladin out there fighting your battles for you.
Big guns, medicine, melee I don't care about. Repair.
Until next time, this is Three Dog.
Oh, continue, and now let's pick a perk. So now I can't do the other one, so it's intense training or comprehension.
And now a super
whenever
important
a skill is
public
read,
service
educated.
Announcement. We all know the dangers of radiation,
wait,
but with the right precautions, you can prevent accidents.
15, 5 points unarmed. Let's see, gun nut. I do like that one. So let's go with that gun nut.
Tick, tick, tickety means.
Yeah, baby. Okay. I need to go back over there so I can grab their gear, man. Super mutants have some good stuff.
Be smart.
I wonder if I can do it without dying if I swim across the river here.
Only you can prevent me.
Let's try. Oh, one rat a second. Oh, that's not too terrible. Okay. I like that we have music again now, though. Yeah. Where your big jerk's faces go? I want you. I want to take all your stuff. Oh, look at these guys. Oh, so ugly. Assault rifle. That's what I'm talking about, baby. Minigun, mole rat meat. So you guys been killing my mole rats? Huh? You punks been killing my mole rats? Okay, let's get in the water. Anything bad down here? I don't even know if there's anything harmful in the water. I don't think I've ever ran into anything dangerous in the water in this game. Good question. Rads. We are at 65. Oh, we got plenty, man. We're doing good. We're doing good. We got plenty of rads to spare. Where are these hunters? Maybe I should go smash them and steal their stuff. It's so tempting. Oh my gosh. Oh, did one of them go down? Oh yeah, there's a third hunter. Hunter rifle, leather armor. Well, maybe I don't have to kill you since you guys have strange meat. Seems like it's human meat or something. That's what's going on there. Oh, is this another? Oh, it's a raider. Oh, that was the first guy I killed. Man! What you got, home dog? Oh, it's so freaking tempting! Oh, it'd be so easy! I'd be able to blast you and just take your stuff. Well, I gained car. Oh, these guys are bad guys. Okay, well. If that's the case, let's go get his partner. Oh, what is that? Oh, am I over-encumbered? No, really? Am I over-encumbered? Ah, crap, 214. Let's see, so can I repair any of these guys and combine some pistols or something? Oh, man. Let's see, R. Get some of these things out of my inventory. Okay. R, some of the knives. It's a good way to drop some weight real quick. Okay, looks like we got Spitter versus... Oh, I'm going to fight this thing. Kidding me? Look at that nasty, nasty creature! Oh! What is that? That's so disgusting. It spits at you too. I don't like that. Oh, it's a centaur. That's right. It's a crazy mutant. There we go. Blasted frickin' face off, you disgusting creature. Ugh, look at that. That is so gross. I think it's Z. You move it. Get it. Let's pick it up. Move it on its back. No? It's too heavy? Okay. Well, this guy's dead now, so I don't even have to do anything there. Alright, let's get these mole rats. Beat them up. Leather armor. More strange meat. And then, let's see. Hit E. Yeah, I need to get these, this armor all kind of combined here. Boom. I want to wear that. Okay. Anything else I can play around with? Alright, that dropped me down pretty good. Yeah, I got some leather armor wear. Doing better. More protected, baby. Oh. Oh, I just click in my mouse button. That takes me out and in. Cool. Make sure everything still looks good here. It does. Okay, where are these mole rats that they were talking about? What is... Oh, nasty! Nasty! Disgusting! Oh! I just want to kill the faces of these things. They're so disgusting. 148. Man. Get like a strong blast to the. Oh, there's one more here somewhere. It's in here. It has to be in here. It's in here. Oh, yeah, this wastelander got killed. Definitely guessing it was by one of these nasties. Holy smokes! What the poop? Oh my gosh. Oh, God! Oh, help! Oh my gosh, he's gonna kill me. He's gonna kill me. Oh, he's gonna kill me. Oh! Woof! Woof! Oh my gosh! You're crazy! You're crazy, man! I can't tell if he's gonna kill me. Oh! Oh, I took his weapon out of his hand. Go for the face, go for the face. Boom, boom, yes! Oh, ho, ho. Yeah. Golly. We got a sledgehammer, though. Heck yeah, man. Woo! Okay, so I can leave him that, because I don't need that. You're going to need to eat some food here. Let's see, let's go ahead and eat. I got a sledge, man. That's cool. Oh, baby. I got intense real quick. He's hacking and whacking and smacking. Sounds like a dirty song. I gotcha. And bound the captive transportation ropes are digging into him. Untie him, of course. Get out of there, man. Let's turn on me.
You mean, are you for real?
Yeah.
I'm
pretty much the coolest guy ever in the world.
I need to get out of here.
Yeah, you do.
Here, take these supplies. It's all I have, but they'll only slow me down.
Okay. I'll take that. Now get out of here.
Thank you again. I'm going to try and make it home, if it's still there.
Go, man. Go. Go, go, go. Ooh. Some drugs. Ham radio. Lock. Why not? Oh. Let's go ahead and unlock that. Yeah, some rounds. I'm always down for some rounds, baby. Good. We got this place, man. Yeah. We are the best. The bestest ever. What is that? What is that? What is that? There's something else over there. Dang. Okay, well, that's going to be all the time we have for this episode, so thank you guys for watching. If you like it, go ahead and subscribe. Give us a thumbs up. We're going to continue on trying to find these mole rats, but I'm having a lot of fun just beating the crap out of them, shooting crap out of all these monsters and mutants and stuff. All right, we'll see you on the next one. Goodbye.